With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello students, the question is, give reasons for the following. Sodium hydrogen sulfate is not an acid, but it dissolves in water to give hydrogen ions according to the equation. Sodium hydrogen sulfate, it gives H plus ions, sodium ions and sulfate ions. So in this question we have to give the reason that sodium hydrogen sulfate is not an acid, but in water when it is dissolved it gives H plus ions. So acids are those species which gives H plus ions on dissolution in water. So it is given now, sodium hydrogen sulfate is not an acid, but it gives H plus ion according to this equation. Because sodium hydrogen sulfate, NaHSO4, this is formed by partial replacement of the hydrogen ion partial replacement of H positive ion in H2SO4, that is sulfuric acid. Sulfuric acid, when it give one H plus ions, it is formed HSO4 minus, this is hydrogen sulfate ion, and HSO4 minus, when it reacts with sodium ion, it formed the NaHSO4, that is sodium hydrogen sulfate. So, due to the presence of hydrogen atom in NaHSO4, that is from the acid, it behaves like an acid. Due to presence of hydrogen atom it behaves like an acid, and on dissolution in water it gives H plus ions according to this equation, because it is formed by the partial replacement of the sulfuric acid and it is having H positive hydrogen atom in it, so it behaves like an acid. I hope you understood the solution. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.